Thank you all so much for joining us today. I'm Garrett Kling, co-executive director of American Ice Theater. Welcome to my living room. Didn't expect to host this many people in my living room, but here we are. We're gonna do a quick class of six ways of the spine exercises today, which is AIT's full body movement curriculum. We'll also be doing a combo at the end of the class. And afterwards, feel free to film the combo and hashtag AIT combos. We'd love to see you yourself do the combo. And please support us on Instagram and Facebook, like us. And thank you again for taking time out of your day to be here. So we are going to start. The six ways of the spine, as I said, is AIT's full body movement curriculum. And we teach the six different movements of the spine, which quickly are contraction, upper back arch, side bend right, side bend left, and twists, right and left. So we'll be doing some exercises incorporating all of those together. The foundation of the six ways exercises is a position called neutral spine. And neutral spine is when our hips and shoulders are in alignment, we zip in the belly button so that our pelvis isn't sticking out and our lower back is strained. We want to zip in that belly button, feel the glute muscles tightening just a bit, and shoulders down and back. This is our neutral spine position. We're going to start with an exercise that really works neutral spine. And the more we can feel that engaging of the core and the belly button, the easier it will be to do this exercise. So we're going to start position one. You lift your right leg and arms are out like so. So position one, engage that core. Position two, we're going to turn out. So turn out the knee, arms out like so. Position three, we engage the upper back. Feel a little bit of an arch. Looking to the sky, palms out. We go back to position one. And then we're gonna go into an arabesque where we extend the free leg back, reaching through the arms forward. Then we're gonna reach our arms around and we are going to do a full circle in that arabesque. Engaging the core, keeping that neutral spine. We're gonna do turns around the ball of the foot, coming back to position one. We're gonna do a couple swings to loosen out, and then we're gonna repeat the other side. So position one, two, three, back to one, arabesque. Reach the arms out. And we're gonna turn around. And if your leg kicks furniture, good luck to you because I'm gonna knock over my bookcase. We're gonna do it quickly to music, to follow along. We will post all these songs on our AIT YouTube page. We'll post a video of the class with links to this. All the music we'll be using. So check back for that. Okay. Ready? With position one, we're gonna lift the right leg first. Five, six, ready, and lift. Position two. Upper back, back to position one, and arabesque, zip in that belly button, arms back, and turn, 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 lift the leg, and swing, breathe. We're gonna switch to the other foot. And five, six, seven, and position one. Two. Upper back. Back to position one. Arabesque. Arms back. And turn, 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 turn. Back to position one. And swing. Good. Okay. Next exercise, we are going to introduce contractions. So we'll be doing a series of swings. So arms are lifted, we're in parallel position. We're going to swing down. We're gonna do a double bend with our knee, and we're gonna release the head, rebend to come up. So that contraction position, we wanna tuck the chin in, fully release the upper back in that contraction. So we do two sets of contraction swings. We are going to then go into side bends. So we do side bend to the right. And when we do a side bend, make sure that you let your head fully relax and elongating the spine into the side bend. We'll do two to the right, two to the left, and rebend as you go into each position with the feet. We'll go into an upper back arch. So this upper back arch is where we keep the hips connected into, in line with the shoulders. We don't wanna let the hips release out, just engaging from the upper back. So we do two sets of the upper back arch. Then we come back and we're gonna do an around the world where we side bend to the right, we swing all the way up and over, and we go to the other side, and then repeat around the world right, around the world left. All right, so two contraction swings, two to the right side bends, two to the left side bends, two upper back arches, around the world right, left, right, left. I know this is super fast, but we don't got that much time today. And you can obviously take more time when you are on your own. All right. Some good old T-Swift for us. This was the wrong song. Technical difficulties. Sorry about that. Here's the right one. Okay. Five, six, ready, and swing. Swing. And to the right. To the left. And upper back. And around the world. Opposite way.
You say I'm responsive, and here you are talking over me.
All right, moving on. This one incorporates more side bends. So like I said before, a side bend is when, well, obviously we're side bending, right? But what we want to do is keep that neutral spine position, and we want to keep that relaxed head and drop all the way through the upper back so that we feel that stretch through the side muscles. So we're gonna have a second position. We're gonna take the left hand, we're gonna go up and over. We're gonna go into a plie, And then we're gonna swing around to a contraction forward, slowly come up. We're gonna repeat the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna plie, swing around, slowly come up. Then we repeat, left arm up and over. We're gonna do a swing all the way up and over. And we repeat the other side, reach, bend plie, reach all the way around, up and over. So if you notice how the arms do a full swing around. All right, so we'll go with music on that one. So wide second position. Plie. Round. Come up. Other side. Plie. Around. Come up. And reach. Around. And hold. And reach. Okay, if we had more time, we would do it again. So on your own, it's best to go through that 2 times through. All right, so the last exercise that we will go through today is one working more with the twists. So when we do a twist, we wanna make sure that we keep the hips square, and we just turn from the core, the belly button, and up through the back, all right? So we don't wanna feel that rotation of the hips when we go through our twist position, all right? This exercise starts with 2 contraction swings like we did before. We'll do 2 swings. Our arms are gonna go out. We are going to twist to the right, keeping the hips square. We're gonna go to a flat back position. And we're gonna reach all the way around to the other side while keeping the hips square. And when we're in that flat back, keep the engagement of the core. So we feel that flat back reach all the way around, bring that left arm back. So we're here, engaging the core, pressing the hips back to the other side. We're gonna go back the other direction. Then we step to the right, contract, reach up through center. We are going to twist again, just with upper back, and do an upper back arch, my wall. And we're gonna open the arms so that there's a slight curve in the elbow. We repeat through center, contract, reach up, twist, and upper back arch. All right, so keep the arms rounded, not too straight, not too bent. Slight curve in the elbows, palms open. Okay, so one more time we go 2 swing contractions. Arms out, twist, around, and reverse, and bend, twist, upper back, bend, twist, upper back. Cool. Okay, we are gonna, this is the Taylor Swift. I was a little excited about Taylor. I've had her too early. Okay. Okay. Sorry about that. La di da di da. I should just tell you to leave.
Cause I know exactly where it leads, but I watch us go round and round.
Ready?
You got dream, look in your eyes, yeah. I got
okay. So those are four exercises. Obviously very quickly. Please review them again with the video. Ideally, we'd love to go over more of these, but that was a good introduction, I hope, into six ways of the spine. We are going to do a quick little combo that I've created for y'all. Again, I'll post the music after so you can listen to it later. I'm gonna start with the left hand palm down and the right hand palm up, and the base of the palms are gonna touch. You're gonna have wide hands here, fingers, wide fingers, and you're gonna reach up and around like so. So you start and go up and over. As you do that, your left leg is gonna lift up and over like so in a bent knee. So together it's gonna be 1, 2, 3. Okay, you're gonna step back on that left foot. Put the weight on that back foot. So starting, ready, 1, 2, 3. On 4, you're gonna slice your elbows like so. So yeah, just a sharp accentuation of the elbows. Again, arms and fingers are gonna be stretched out. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Your hands are gonna come back together, palms open, and you're gonna push away with the hands, like you're pushing away something heavy. And with your right leg, you're gonna kick out. So again, we start with the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6, you're gonna kick your free leg out. And I hope y'all can see me. I'm really hoping that's the case. Okay. So you kick on 6, step back 7, 8. So your left foot should be back. Your arms are still out. All right. Then we're going to go into a quick little pirouette, turning over the left shoulder. Arms are going to go up like that. I'll review. Starting position, we go up and over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, that was my wall. Turn, 1, 2, 3, 4, your right foot's gonna come in front and you're gonna do a side twist for 5, 6, okay? So you do the pirouette, step left, right, up and over, like so. Now you're gonna switch weight so that your weight goes to your back foot. You're gonna brush the front leg to the back. And you're gonna put the left hand over your right hip. And you're gonna swing like so. Cool. So let's review that much. We go, ready, from beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pirouette. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we do that brush, swing, step forward on your right foot. You're gonna turn over the right shoulder and you're gonna do a quick little chine turn back to front. And your arms are gonna go to your temples and palms are gonna be open and you're gonna do this like, I don't know, alien position here. Okay, and we're gonna do a swing up and over with the upper back. So lean over the right side, up and over, and you can kind of make your fingers just do things as you do that. Be weird with it. Let's review. We're gonna go on the top. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Let's do that one more time. From the top. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that with music. The song is called, it's in French. It's French. Calvaire. Sorry, tell you French people. I'm sorry. All right. We'll do it. It's a bit quicker, so bear with me. Cool. We're gonna move on since we don't have much time. So we do the swing around. Sorry. Okay. We do our swing around the world. And with your right arm, you're gonna swing and brush it back. Like so, with sound effects if you want. So you brush that right arm back, knee onto the right foot, and then with the left hand, you're gonna slice it around and you're gonna do a turn like so. So you're gonna slice the left hand. Your arm's gonna go behind the head. And if you notice, it's here, and then it's gonna swing up and over the back of your head. So kind of like you're pulling forward like a curtain or so. So from here, you swing the right, brush the left up and over, so that right foot, you can be on a releve leg with the left, the right foot is just gonna swing up and over. You're gonna come back to parallel. You're gonna plie bend, right hand on right hip. And you're gonna kind of like brush the left hand like around the face, kind of like it's stuck there. And you're gonna hit to this position. Okay, like this. So from here, we do the around the world and swing, slice up and over, kind of do whatever you want. You can kind of let that hand attack you. So bring it up and over, hit. Okay, so now we're here. We're gonna do some contractions like this, where we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, license to be wacko right here. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take the right hand, bring it to the elbow, bring the elbow forward, reach the hand up and over to the floor. With that left hand on the floor, right arm up, you're gonna do a little bounce. Yeah, that was fast. So again, from here, we go around and brush, slice up and over, bring around, hit. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whew. Let's try that from the beginning. So, from the top, here you go. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, 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 seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Cool. We're almost done. I swear. We have a few minutes left. So I'm just gonna like rally and get it finished. So we do the hop. Now with the left hand, we're gonna reach up and over to then your left knee bent in the lunge position like this. So I'll start from here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cool. From here, we're gonna do basically a little bit of a body roll. So I want your chin to activate the movement. So your chin lifts up, and then it's gonna contract in with the right foot, eventually coming into a sharp hit. So we reach up and over, we roll, hit, 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 okay? So right, left, right, and those are gonna be sharp. It's just arms down, we go, hit, hit, hit. Take the right shoulder, roll it around, bend on your right knee, and that's it. That is the whole thing. So we're gonna do it slow and then a couple times fast with the music. And, oh, I am sorry, Instagram. Instagram just fell over, so hope no one felt that. Plop. Okay, everyone's good. Ready from the beginning, we're gonna do it slow. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 And there it is. We're gonna do it with music. Okay, so there's two counts of eight in the beginning that are just prep. Let's do it one more time slow, and then we'll do it with music. Thank you all for doing like a super fast combo in really short amount of time. Again, this is not ideal. We usually enjoy longer classes. This is a taste. So from the top, ready, prep, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 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 one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cool. That was the most stationary combo I've ever done. So, all right. I'm going to do it with music. Post your videos of the combo on your Instagram, your Facebook, hashtag AIT combos. And one thing, if you are 21 and younger, we are still doing the Quest for Creativity competition, which is a one-time submission video for choreographers who have created work either in practice, competition, or a show. You would like to submit it. We have a world renowned list of coaches and choreographers who will be judging. Deadline for that is May 1st. So we would love for you all to apply if you are 21 and younger. That information is on our website. Can you do combo one more time? Yes, I can. Yeah, because Zoom is not kicking me off. So we're gonna do it. let's do it. If you all would like to stay on, feel free.
I say let's do it two more times.
A couple more times?
Yeah, two more times.
If you can't explain.
Hi, everybody. I'm so glad you're all here. Thank you for being here. I love everybody.
okay, let's do it. Questions. If anyone wants to chime in, feel free for any clarifications, questions, etc. Okay. One more time.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes, so I got some inquiries about the song and artist. We will post that all later today on our YouTube with the video, with the songs we did for our combos or our exercises and the combo. This combo song was Calvere by Spill Tab, if you want to look at it right now.
Just a reminder for everybody to film themselves doing the combo and then hashtag AIT combos and we can share it.
Please, please. We love to see everyone moving in your living room. So thank you all. Really appreciate you all being here. Thank you all so much. We appreciate your support. Keep moving, keep dancing, and we are doing this all through April. So next Friday, same time, 12:30 Eastern, we will have something new each week in April for you. So join us next time, next Friday. Thank you all.